clearing. Freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ouroboros?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. The question is, how did it get out here? I can probably break this lock. Back. Hide.
Thank you.
Now we're talking.
The radio tower's just ahead.
We're gonna have to smash through the gate. Crap!
There's more over there!
Break out the beer and nachos.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
To get the crane working.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something...
I promise I'll catch up!
Is this the place? The Wasid?
Don't be scared.
So, you finally came. I knew.
We are on this motherfucking island!
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Wasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. That Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Bald! Keith!
Shh.
Ah!
Field. You're alive.
All right, get up.
Oh, God! You owe me a pair of underpants!
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay, too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remembered to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.